Indian Drives. So in today's video, we are going to check the list of best-selling four-wheelers for the month of February, year 2020. But before that, please subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon to get notified. As industry is switching from BS4 to BS6, many automobile manufacturers offered heavy discount on their respective cars. Yet, car sales have managed to struggle yet another month. Let's check what are the numbers in the month of February and who has topped the list. 10th one on this list is the very popular hatchback from the house of Hyundai, that is Hyundai i20. It managed to sell 8,766 units in the month of February. It is going to face a huge competition from the newly launched Tata Altroz. 9th one on this list is the Hyundai's compact SUV, Hyundai Venue. It sold 10,321 units in the month of February, and this month it has managed to outsell the segment leader Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza. 8th one on this list is the another one from Hyundai, Hyundai Grand i10, which managed to sell 10,407 units in the month of February. 7th one on this list is the Maruti Suzuki's Eco. It is the only van in the country which is affordable and economical. It sold 11,227 units in the month of February. 6th one on this list is the Maruti Suzuki's very successful MPV, that is Maruti Suzuki Ertiga, which sold 11,782 units in the month of February. 5th one on this list is the segment leader of mid-size SUV, that is Kia Seltos. Kia Seltos again managed to sell 14,024 units in the month of February. 4th one on this list is the successful hatchback from the house of Nexa, Maruti Suzuki Nexa Baleno, which managed to sell 16,585 units in the month of February. 3rd one on this list is the country's very affordable and economical car, that is Maruti Suzuki Alto. It managed to sell 17,921 units in the month of February. 2nd one on this list, after very long time, it is in the top 3 position. That is Maruti Suzuki Wagoner, which managed to sell 18,235 units in the month of February. And topping this list is the country's favorite car, Maruti Suzuki Swift. It has again managed to sell 18,696 units in the month of February. So guys, in the month of February, there are 3 Hyundai cars, 6 from Maruti and 1 from Kia. With just 2 cars in the market, Kia has managed to become 3rd highest company with the largest market share. So the ranking goes this way: 1st Maruti, 2nd Hyundai and 3rd Kia Motors. That's all for now from Indian Drives. Do let us know in the comment section, will the scenario change in the month of March or it will remain the same? And also, do not forget to share, like and subscribe our channel Indian Drives.